Well, Missy, let me break this down for you, Bobo style. Life is scary. Get used to it.
And then it seemed like Dr. Kelso wasn't only talking to her.
There are no magical fixes. It's all up to you. So get up off your keister, get out of here, and go start doing the work.
What if it's too hard?
Yeah, what if it's too hard?
Turkleton, I have no idea why you're chiming in, but I'll say this to both of you. Nothing in this world that's worth having comes easy.
I gotta go.
The dawn is breaking.
Okay, here it goes. A light shines. Oh, this is so weird. I don't really know what to say. Sorry, I haven't visited much. I've been kind of busy. That's not true. Why am I lying to a slab of granite? I just know I really could have used you around this week. I miss you.
Can you tell her I miss her too? You know what? Never mind. Because she wouldn't believe it.
You can never truly capture the past.
Light up again, even the best fall.
That'll be $18. Oh, I'm not paying. I'm a doctor.
Yeah, we don't do that anymore. You're paying.
Don't stop here.
You still have to try, though, because as a recently incarcerated doctor once said, nothing worth having comes easy.
So you ready to come home?
I'm trying to get there, Turk. I'm just not there yet.
All right, you take all the time you need, okay?
Do you mind sitting here with me for a little longer?
Even the wrong words seem to rhyme. Out of the doubt that fills your mind, you finally find.
Is anybody there? Anybody? Hello? Keep it together, Elliot. Things could be worse. Oh, dear God. I'm gonna die in a watery grave.